What up, YouTube? We back with another video reaction. Jump into this damn Troy Ave, man. See what's going on, man. Yeah. Troy look like he doing his thing already. Got the Elmer Fudd old school raccoon hat. I seen with the red bottoms, though. He came on shitting on the shit already. I love when the nigga just come out. You could just see it by the money in the video. More money, more problems. Hey, I'm fucking with this video already. This B-roll with these transitions that he got crazy. Hey, I'm fucking with this Troy Ave. This shit came on hitting already.
I'm entitled to the stress. Doing okay. A paper chase. On your mark, ready, set, go, go, go.
Hey,
go.
Hey,
$1,000
hey.
Shoes in my head, running up a check. Buying cars, uh-huh. I be buying cribs.
Oh, yeah. Hey, if y'all ain't rocking with this Troy, yeah, y'all crazy. This motherfucker came on slapping already.
Me two Ferraris. I'm out here getting all this money, and I'm not sorry. Look, I make haters furious. Yeah.
That and the video crazy.
Real new, see me and say that boy something serious.
Hey, shout out to the boy Troy Ave, man. He on niggas next right now, man.
But stay clear of me. I'm a shooter and a killer. Check my history. I don't want no problems, but I take them when they get to me. It's money over everything, but money don't mean shit to me. I put God first.
Big money spending.
My new house got more marble than a Roman church. I seen him roam around broke. He was out of work.
More money, more problems is the name of the song, man. Shit. He's showing you right now. Cause if you living like this, they hate
you. Doing a paper chase. On your mark, ready, set, go, go, go.
I just added this to my playlist right now. This shit going on the station. Soon as we get off this review, I'm throwing this one on the station.
On your mark, ready, set, go, 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 go. $1,000 shoes in my head, running up a chain.
Hey, I can't even knock. Hey, the video was already clutch. Then he threw his kids in there too to show you that. You know what I'm saying? He spread love to the kids, taking care of his responsibility. Bro, this video hard. I fuck with it. And he jugging through the whole thing. Like, he said prep it again. He crazy. Hey, hit him with the wop. Hey, this, I fuck with Troy Ave songs and his music and shit, but for everything that he's been through over the last few years and just the transition that he had to make, this is probably one of the best shits that I heard from him, you know what I'm saying, as far as all around, like this shit will hit.
Problems, I'm entitled to the stress. Doing a paper chase. On your mark, ready, set, go, go.
Yeah, this shit hard go, right here. I'm rocking with this, the video and the song.
My head running up a check. More money, more problems, I'm entitled to the stress. Doing a paper chase. On your mark, ready, set, go,
we rocking with this Troy Ave, man. If y'all fuck with it, man, make sure y'all jump into the description and hit the original motherfucking video link. Go drop your comments and let him know what you thought about the video. Drop your comments on this video and let us know what you thought about it. More Money, More Problems by Troy Ave, man. I fuck with that heavy. I'm fucking with that video heavy. Yeah, so overall,
you know,
video.
Step,
we're going to wait to the end. Let him speak his piece.
I ain't going to dig like that.
Daddy did.
I took the strap, man.
I don't know about the Mozzie backfire.
Hey, listen, man.
It's 50.
That part, but he did take that strap from
me. It's 50.
Hey, fuck, nigga, what you mad?
Yeah, man. So that was More Money, More Problems by Troy Ave, man. It's your boy, Mr. 365. Hey. Overall video, man. It was a good, clean video from top to end. You know that bitch was shot in 4K. The transitions in the B-roll in that bitch was flawless. The fact that the song was called More Money, More Problems, and he was giving you the visual of basically showing you really expensive-ass items and expensive tastes, you know what I'm saying? haters will probably hate that. So that's where your problems come in with the money, because just you showing nice shit, niggas going to start hating on it. So, yeah, I think the video was dope. I think the song was even doper. Like, the song was a hit. So if the DJs ain't rocking with that one, Troy, they tripping. But I'm going to go ahead and give that motherfucking video a 4.5 out of 5. I'm going to give it a 4.5 out of 5. Like, it should be a 5, but it was simple. Like, it was simply clean. Like, damn, you know what I'm saying? But I'm going to give it a 4.5 out of 5, man, because I know Troy, and I know he got crazy-ass ideas and videos and shit. So, yeah, I'm going to give that one a 4.5 out of 5. Subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification button so you get the videos first. Artists, if you want us to react to your music, man, you know what to do. The email right there. Follow us on the IG, and we out.